Hello, everybody. Kevin up here. Welcome back to another video. We're back with some more Shape to You. And we're gonna delete our save game. You know what? I'm gonna download it first. Hold on. Delete. Okay. So yeah. We're just gonna start over, I guess, and this is gonna be very annoying. Always start to do things and don't really need this many circles for now. I forgot how much this game annoys me. We're gonna remove some of these. Keep one. This side. Okay, and then we'll keep this one just as a normal circle generator. So we'll do that for now. You know, let's if I get my upgrades. Where are the upgrades? Eh, I don't remember. No, whatever. Yes, okay. There we go. Yes, upgrade this. Okay. And then I need squares. What am I doing anymore? I don't need this many. Okay, well. Oh my gosh, I can't join them together. Okay, well, I'm just gonna have to settle with this then. Okay. We got a few squares coming in here. Oh gosh, what did I just do? Okay. When do I get my upgrades? Okay, we're so close already. Okay, yes, finally. Okay, so. Take that, put it there. Should be good actually. Yeah, so let's put it here. Okay, so we now have all of our squares on that side. Okay. And now we gotta cut the squares. So shy this. Okay, so I want the other side. Actually, you know what? Here's I'll just use both. This is pretty slow. Okay, so let's restart this. And just, okay, I think what we have to do is like put them directly into the covers. Yeah, covers. And then, yeah, I think that's all we need to do for now. Probably. Okay. Join these. I don't know if I'm doing this right. Okay, so this goes there, this goes there. Okay. This comes down here. That goes there. I'm spending too much time on this. So we only have a limited amount of hub space. We only have these squares that we can deliver it into. So we want to use as little of them as possible. Okay. So we got a lot of them going. Okay, we're almost at the extraction. Okay, we're almost at level 4, I think, or level 5. I don't know. There we go. Okay, now we're on level 5. Okay, so what we gotta do now is take the circles. Okay, so half of these will go in there. The other half will be rotated. I guess that makes sense. All right. What if we just rotate all of them? Okay. So we got an upgrade. We have upgraded extraction. I'm going to get some of the stars, which I know are up here, I think. Yeah. There's one right there. That is the closest one. Okay. Okay. Drag it out. Oh. Oh wait, let's stop raining. Okay, I feel like I can somehow join these two. Okay, here come the stars. About to clog up my entire system. The tunneler, let's go. Don't need it right now. But... okay, here's where things get more complicated. So I gotta rotate this. And then cut it. I guess I'll just put all of them. Okay, and then there we go. I think that worked. Yes, it did. Very slow, though. That's probably the least of my concerns right now. Okay, I'll delete this for now. Oh, this is gonna take for a while. This is gonna take a while. Okay, so we have to merge all these. So that we can cut them. Okay, so cut these, then take this one, rotate it, cut it again. Okay, just go over here. Make that the trip up here. Yes, these ones work. Rotate these, I think. Yep, that seems like it worked. Okay. Then we'll rotate these three times, I think. Okay, then we'll rotate this, merge it, merge these, bring that up here, okay, I think that's going to work, hope it does, okay, it's very slow though, it just fix anything, why does that fix it? It didn't really that much. It temporarily fixed it. You know what? I'm just going to use a tunnel. Just go right into there. Okay. I think that'll work. Yeah, it seems pretty good. 3 per second. Okay, 100 per minute. Okay, the painter. This is my least favorite. This is my least favorite one. So now we have to waste all of this time here. Okay, then, oh my gosh, this is very slow. Okay, then we'll put these down there. Oh gosh. Everyone, go back to work. Okay. Okay, and then we'll tunnel it here. Actually, right now we gotta do that. Okay. And we'll bring this and just put it here, I guess. Okay. It's very, 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 very slow. Okay. Okay, so we gotta get this to upgrade it. That'll take me very long time. So I'm not gonna do it. Okay. We're gonna bring this over here. And then split it off a bunch. Okay. This. Actually, I don't know. Okay. Oh, wait. No, I have to So then we'll bring down some of this. Okay. Half of it. Okay. Okay, and then we'll merge. Oh, what did I do here? Did I really think that would work? Okay, I don't think the tunnels can reach that. Okay, good, they can't. That's very helpful. Okay, Becca's there. This one goes here. This one goes here. Okay. And then bring this over with the tumbler. I forgot how long this game takes to do this. Okay. We'll do this. Okay. We got another upgrade. What is it? Extraction. Okay. What is this color? How do I make light blue? What? Okay, one thing I do have to remember is like the farther out you get, the bigger the veins are. So like, these are massive, whatever like that shape is. This is so slow. How do we do painting? Okay, so we gotta take these squares. Cut them in half. Oh, okay, we already have a cutting. Okay, so we'll do half of, okay, half of that we'll just go back in. And the other half, gotta get some blue dye. Got it. Take this. Let's merge it for now, and then bring it down here to paint. Piece. Okay, and then we'll just merge this down. You know, that's very, very crowded. How about we don't do that? Oh, whatever, I don't care. Okay, now we just gotta wait. Why is this so slow? Okay, we gotta just get a lot more of them, I guess. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna come down here. We're just gonna switch all these. Whatever, it's fine. Okay, well, we're already doing this for an upgrade. So we're gonna stop it there. Thank you for watching and goodbye.